So I'm back. I'm going to show you how I roll up the hair. So I take two pieces. This is the Marley hair. I cut it in half. And I take two pieces. I finger detangle to make it nice and fluffy. On each side, just hold it in the middle. I feel like I look like Annie, y'all. Tomorrow. But I love my Annie curls. It's all good. So, that's it. I detangle it. And then I hold it together like this. And I take my rope, my rod. This is the rod I used. I use this and I use the white ones as well. This size. The curl was pretty much the same with either one. So that's that. I take this part. I hold it at the end where the little rubber band is. I hold it down. I take the hair and I start to roll it like I'm doing a Bantu knot. That's how I roll it. I roll it all the way down. And then I just wrap it around the rod. Keep rolling, wrapping around the rod. Uh-oh, this hair is getting caught. All right. Roll it like a Bantu knot. Wrap it around the rod. All the way to the end. And I just kind of tuck the straggly piece underneath to give it a nice hold at the tip. I'm still holding this part with my finger. So I take the rubber band part. And I kind of wrap it around like this. And then I hook it. So that's it. And I do a whole bunch of them. I put them in a bowl. Boil some water. And pour the boiling water over them. And leave them in there for a couple of seconds. And then I just take them out with a spoon. The big spoon. And I put them on top of a towel. To let the towel soak up all of the water. So that's that. So once I do that, after I take it out of the hot water, this has already been heated up. I unravel and I start at the base where the loop is of the hair, and I just unravel. Sometimes it gets caught on the little ridges. I just unravel it. And this is the curl that you're left with when you unravel. Like a Bantu knot curl. These curls are pretty tight, as you can see. They're really, really tight. Then I take my scissors and I snip the ends. Because if I don't snip the ends when I unravel them, it'll get frizzy. So I make sure I snip the ends. That straggly piece. And you should be left with this. And once I snip that piece off, I take it and kind of go in the opposite direction of how I curled it and find where it separates naturally, which is right here in the center. And then there it is. And I separate the two pieces carefully. Well, these have already been separated. And then you just kind of separate it carefully, just like as if you were doing a Bantu knot out or a twist out. And that's what I'm left with. All right. So that's that. So then what I do is, after I do that, I take my crochet hook. You see me go here. Well, this one I don't even need a hook for, but right here. Okay. So that's where I left off. Take my crochet hook. I push it inside the braid through to the other side. And then I take the hair. Oh, sometimes this other hair gets caught in it. I put it on the hook. Like so. Close it. Pull it through. Take the hook off. And then take the hair and I only wrap it around once. through like I'm doing, like I'm putting on a scrunchie, and I pull it. And that's it. That's what I'm left with. Pull it through. So that's what I pretty much did throughout my whole head. I'm starting to frizz up a little bit. I keep playing with the hair. I didn't add any moisturizer to it. I don't know if I should have. But maybe I'll just spray something on it, an oil-based spray, just to give it some moisture, because this is a lot of hair. Let me show you a 360. I wanted it to look like a natural hairstyle, curly afro. So that's about it, and I'm going to come and show you all the finished look. All right, I am tired, okay? It did not take me 3 hours because I kept stopping. Then I had to go do somebody's hair, and I got home, and I was tired. I didn't feel like even looking at the hair, so I just put on a bonnet and went to sleep, and I decided to continue it today. So that's about it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video, part 3. This is part 2. Part 1 is already up. All right, you guys, thank you for watching. Deuces.